Ananda Kumaraswamy, in his Dances of Shiva, says, "The dancing foot, the sound of tinkling bells, the songs that are sung, the varying steps, the form assumed by our own dance Gurupara. Find these out yourself, then shall your fetters fall away." India has a rich cultural legacy of diverse classical dance traditions. Each dance style is distinctly different, yet has a fundamental link to the ancient dance heritage, as it has its basis on Bharata's Natya Shastra. This unity in diversity will now be presented in Mahavidya, a confluence of 8 different classical dance styles of India. Representing each dance style are 9 different dancers, each a well-known artist in his or her respective field of dance. We have Pratibha Prahlad performing Bharatanatyam, Gopika Varma Mohiniyattam, we have Ranjana Gohar performing Odissi, Sadanam Balakrishnan performing Kathakali, Vaijayanti Kashi performing Kuchipudi, Sheila Mehta performing Kathak, we have Darshana Zaveri and Sanjeev Bhattacharya performing Manipuri, and Sharudhi Saikia performing Satriya. Come, let us now be a part of this confluence of dance, this beautiful Nritya Sangamam of different dance styles of India.
Shaw, Lord, विश्वं भस्मीभूतम्।